Yeah, expenses is less than the income. And the level of your expenses. Because that's what the.
So what about if the expenses is more than the income?
Our teacher will put zero.
Zero?
Yeah, zero score. So that's why you need to, so we are asked to keep track of our budget so that our expenses will not be bigger than our income.
So we will not be honest in listing that amount. Because my income is not enough.
You can.
So that's why we have the budgeting.
Your debts.
No, you make it as family. Go and clean because you have a daughter.
Yeah.
Family.
Yeah, you have a lot of income.
Not
your
income.
Zero, right?
Family budget, right?
Yeah. If you're individual, if you're alone, so you can go the individual.
Unless you're single.
Yeah, savings. Like charge.
So you let your daughter pay for your
something.
But I don't really know. It's not worth your
Yeah, so you're tithing, the most important.
The first thing is actually the tithing, then the second is savings.
Yes. Medical expenses.
Tithing and savings.
Your passing. Yeah, your past offering and everything. And then, so after, so one thing that I've seen also, so the important is yeah, the first, our expenses must not bigger than our income, and then we must put the level.
Almost. Anyway, that's projected, right?
Yeah.
I think maybe if you notice that we are spending more, so since it's a projection, so you try to fit it in the income. Maybe that's.
Yeah, that's right. So, yeah, I think we're done. So, do you have any questions about doing our spreadsheet and portfolio?
Life is difficult.
Life is hard to budget. Yeah. All right.
We will do our own spreadsheet.
Yes. Your own spreadsheet. And then, yeah, I forgot. So, if you remember last semester, we have this format on how to submit it because we need to attach it as a file. So, if you just submit it like this without a file, like our instructor will not grade it. So, before, if this is your Excel something band paper in your Excel spreadsheet, so you need to put the title. So, just remember this, the title, and then your name is blah blah blah, and then the date. So don't forget this.
I remember one of my list of my expenses, I put others.
Other, yeah.
Yes, others.
What's others?
There are times when you have a date with your husband, you did not.
Yeah, other expenses, yes. Yeah. That's good. And then, and after this, if you're done with putting all these details, putting all the expenses, list of expenses, so you need to save it to your documents, and there's a name, right? So you need to put, your name is Anna. So Anna, blah, blah, blah. And week 2, don't forget this because your instructor will not grade if wala na siya. Week 2 and the portfolio project something. What is the title
when
of your?
What is the title of the?
When are we gonna pass that?
This week after gathering.
We haven't checked it, so.
Because I'm done the after gathering. The portfolio, something, whatever you want to title this, yeah.
I already finished making that one because she's the one.
The portfolio. in your
after the gathering.
Because you will submit this portfolio after the gathering.
We will submit it.
Yeah. So just a reminder that you need this. This is very important. And the other instruction about making the portfolio is just in your manual. Basta, don't forget this. Ana, Tapulana, Victo, portfolio.
Monthly expenses, no? Monthly expenses.
Yeah.
Not production for 5 years.
Not 5 years. Month, it was instructed month only for 1 month.
For 1 month. That's why BYU students do.
But in the third week, we have the rising fire. So do you have any questions about this? So I hope that every one of us can pay this friendship and submit it to our instructor. Alright. So now we will discuss a little bit if you have any insights about using budget. Any insights, impressions about using budget?
Having
problems
following the budget.
Keeping in
check our money.
Yeah.
The money or the owner of
the user?
The owner of the money, the one handling the money.
Yes, that's money is right. So sometimes it is really hard to budget, especially if like you have lots of children and our income is not that big enough to sustain all the needs, so it is really hard to budget. So right, but I want to testify that as we try to do our best to keep tracking our budget, our expenses, we will develop the habit of spending less than our income. And the Lord will bless us if we will continue to strive. So He is always there to help us as long as we ourselves like showed that we are willing to do, like we are willing to do our best to achieve the goals that we have. And I know that the things that we are discussing now is in Ocha, and I share this with them just by
Amen.